AFC Championship time, Buffalo Bills versus Denver Broncos. Can Bo Nix get us to the Super Bowl in his rookie year? I'm going to go with probably not. Let's be real here. It's definitively, most likely going to be a no. But we'll see. If our defense steps up, does what it's been doing lately, we got a chance. We always have a chance, I guess. If you're playing in the game, you technically have a chance. But we're 15-2. They're 15-2. Dead even matchup. But they don't have the receivers that they would want to. So we are definitely going to attack them this way. Got him. Right off the bat. Right off the bat, we got a sack. Riley Moss. I think that's his first sack of his career. All right, that's a good start. Alright, so one play, one sack. Now we're going to be watching out for the pass. We've also got to watch Josh Allen running the ball. Oh my gosh, I was there and I just whiffed. Gave up 23 yards on a drag route of all things. Sad. We got it. Boom. Easy money. There's a 1 yard gain. We're going to keep blitzing today, and we are going to keep watching out for the pass, because I've got Drew Sanders, and I'm going to make sure Cook doesn't cook. All right, so we stop their run. Third and 13. They've already gotten a third and 19. So it doesn't, I don't feel too positive about getting the third and 13. Oh, we got the third and 13 right there. He threw it right to me. Levi Wallace could be gone. Nope. 26-yard line. Sweet. Okay, Bo Nix coming out. I normally wouldn't do this, but I really, really want to start off strong. And we got a touchdown right off the bat. One play, one touchdown. They were in man coverage. Kind of figured Buffalo would be man coverage. Off an interception, we were just going for the tutty. 7-0. One play, 26 yards, 5 seconds. It looks like we might go to the Super Bowl, guys. Do they have Josh Allen's awareness at like a 12? Like, he's a 90-something overall, yet he always throws like 4 or 5 interceptions to me. Every time I play them. Alright. I got Singleton this time. This is a Hurricane Milton game, by the way. So, Hurricane Milton is currently hitting Florida right this moment. I still have electricity, and while I still have electricity, I will be playing Madden or NCAA until I no longer have electricity. Alright, we're watching out for the pass. I got Drew Sanders. They're running it. They're running it, and they got a first down because we hit them ahead for a first down every time. That's rough. This is not what I want. Oh, this is not good. Now they're driving pretty good. Pretty well. Pretty well. Oh my gosh, why wouldn't it give me Singleton? It took me switching 3 times to get to Singleton, who was right in front of that dude's face. It would be nice if we could just, you know, get a stop here. Boom. Okay, we're in man coverage this time. We're not going to be able to do this. This is not going to be positive. Yeah, definitely not. Okay, good. Alright, now we're blitzing. I'm gonna crash. Right on Cook. Nope. Ah, he caught it. Touchdown. Ooh, 1 yard away. Alright, might be able to actually stop him. Marquez Valdez-Scantling. Originally of NC State. Then went to USF, I think. Not UCF, but USF. There we go. Great stop by Drew Sanders. Yeah, I'm gonna keep this going. Yeah, I'm gonna go at him again. Three, boom, they got it. They got the easy touchdown. They took a lot of time off the clock too. Good thing is 7-7. We've already shown we can score on their defense. And we've shown we can stop them. So we still got a decent chance. I would give our chance at a 45% chance we win. Alright, that was a terrible return for Riley. If they're in Moss. If they're in. Oh no, I gotta run it. Got it. First down. 11 yards by Bo Nix. Great run. Not what I meant to do. Not what I wanted to do. Oh, I wanted to just hand that thing off, and I accidentally pushed X. I gotta stop that, because that's the old school way, was you push X, and he hands it off. Definitely in zone. Oh, we got the first down. Almost got the first down. All right, fourth and one. We're definitely going for it. Perfect. Not what I wanted. Dang it. There we go. Perfect. We only need 1 yard. First down. Boom. 100% what we needed. Oh, he got knocked backwards 2 yards. Okay. Let's see if we can get a positive play here. They're in man. We got it. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Sutton with two. Long catches. Alright, 2 minute warning. And this is where I change this up to 2 o'clock. Boom. Good 7 yard gain. I'll take that any day. And there's a chance I'll do it again. I threw the ball 3 times! I threw the fucking ball! What the hell? That is bullshit. What's the point of pressing the R1 button if the R1 button will not throw the ball? If anything, it should have thrown it at his feet. There we go. Three, two. Got him. 27 seconds. All right, now they know we're in man, so if they have a crossers ready, they're going to get a touchdown. 4, 3, 2. Okay, they just did a simple out. They got nothing. Alright, so we had a BS fumble that took us out of field goal range, took us out of scoring position. Alright, I want the blitz counter, just see if that helps me at all. Alright, so all they got was short passes. I don't really like it because that means Josh Allen is Josh Allen. Josh Allen likes to throw bombs. Oh, that was close. Got to the 41-yard line. Not bad at all. Ooh, no, I'm not going to do it. Not going to do it. Thought about it. Not going to do it. Thought about changing it and going deep. They're in zone. Crap. Alright, well, we got Sutton. Sutton's been the main one catch the ball today. It's been Sutton all day, every day. 5:47. We've taken off some time. Oh my goodness, that was terrible. And we can't even. Okay, so it looks like we are definitely going to lose this game if we cannot get a completion, get a first down here. Well, we can get the completion, but we definitely can't get the first down. I dare them to blitz. Oh my gosh, we have a touchdown. Why did that take me so long to realize? Holy crap. Bo Nix with his second passing touchdown of the day. We have the lead. That took me way too long to see it. Boom. Alright, I got Drew Sanders. I'm the one watching out for the run. Got everybody else watching out for the pass. And Singleton almost had it. Just couldn't get there fast enough. Drew Sanders is there. Oh my gosh. That better be holding on them. Good. Good. Alright, we're going zone. We've gone man a lot. We haven't blitzed in a while. I think that's what we're going to do next. Second and 15. A blitz seems dangerous, but you know what? Shoot. Pitch. Let's go. Yeah, let's get it. 3, 2. Alright. They ran it. Oh, we were there. We had it. I just really wanted Drew Sanders to be the one to get that. Alright, I'm acting like I'm blitzing. And then I'm going to back up right into that passing lane. There we go! We had two people there. Sanders and Singleton. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. I think Sanders would have picked it off, but that's alright. Either way, same outcome. We get the ball. Just would have been different field position. Almost got to the 20. Alright, Nick's coming out. Now I think we punt if we have that opportunity. Oh, if I could have just gotten in there before that happened. That was like a 20-yard gain right there if that would have... That guy wouldn't have gotten there fast enough. Franklin got another catch. Franklin's killing it this season. He's our only 1,000-yard receiver. Sutton was close. He had about 850 yards. So we had a good season. We only passed for 3,000. Which would have been a great season for, you know, early 2000s quarterbacks. Knicks gained 1 yard. Crap. Alright, they're blitzing with their safety. Picked off shabooties. That is exactly what we didn't need to happen. That's his first interception in the playoffs? I think that's his first interception in the playoffs. Not good. Get him in. Why do I have a lineman? I don't know. At least we brought him inside. Second and five, okay. Oh, I'm definitely changing this up. Oh, no. Exactly what I didn't need to happen. Okay, Riley. Nope. Touchdown. Crap. Alright, fourth quarter. 5:39. It's a tie game. This is crazy. Right there. Beautiful run. Come on. Oh, he couldn't get away from him. That was a touchdown waiting to happen right there. They are right. Our quarterback does have 2 turnovers, and they are not good turnovers. Although one, I did throw it multiple times, but he wouldn't throw it. Alright, let's see if Sutton... Let's see what the safety does first. Alright, then we're just going to go to Franklin. He's got it. First down. Perfect. Sutton with the catch. First... Not a first down. Second and two. Definitely going to need to run this thing. False start. Jesus. Can we just not make a mistake when we're finally in scoring position? This is the second time we've been in scoring position, and we have screwed ourselves over with a fumble or a penalty. And now I gained 0 yards when I had an easy first down. Gotta love it. Get it. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. You're faster than that. Touchdown. 3 passing touchdowns from Bo Nix. Boom. Alright, 21-14. We've got the lead. 2 minutes 38 seconds left. Thing is, we left enough time for them to score and us to score. It was either leave no time for them, which would have been near impossible and actually win the game, or score and leave enough time for us and them to score. Moss is there. Great job. Tackle for a loss by Mouse. All 2 minute warning. Here we go, one more time. Everybody's feeling fine. Here we go now. Yes, 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 here we go. That's some old school stuff. Who can name that band? Alright, we got the flats. Going cover two. I've got over the middle. Right there. No way! Yes, he dropped it! Oh, they have all three timeouts, so there's a chance that they actually punted this. And they did not. I am shocked. Shocked they did not punt it. Oh my god, we had it! Damn it. Well, blocking the extra point would have been helpful. Minute and 31 seconds left. Oof. Again, we're getting closer and closer. Alright, there's a chance. Great job, Franklin. I don't care. I'm gonna go slow if I need to. I just don't want them to score. Great catch, Mims. That was honestly pure dumb luck on that one. I ain't gonna lie to you. Alright, we're just gotta go to Dulcich. Alright, well, Lutz is getting ready. Oh, been a rough ride of gold. Okay, cool. Time's still going down. Oh, bull crap. He's not able to do that. He is not able to get in front of it like that. Not when my guy's already got the step on him. McLaughlin caught it for the first down. All right, now we got to be a little bit speedier here before I call a timeout. Of course, I couldn't get anywhere. I got knocked by my own guy. All right, are they up tight? No, they're not. Still got two timeouts. Could use getting a little bit more in the center. Yep, got it. That's it. 6 seconds left. 39-yard field goal. Boom. It's good. 24-21. Alright, we are ready. That's it. That's the game. Riley Moss with the hit. Alright, so we just got to... We're going to the Super Bowl. 21-24. I can't believe we won. Alright, so now... I don't even know who we're playing. Alright, Bo Nix got him to the Super Bowl. Off of, I think, 3 passing touchdowns. He looked great all game. We destroyed Josh Allen. He had an interception. He got sacked 2 times. He also threw, I think, 2 or 3 touchdowns, too. So, that was the most BS part of that game. Let's look at these stats. 3 touchdowns. Josh Allen had 3 touchdowns also. 221, 3 touchdowns. 220, 3 touchdowns. We both had 1 interception. Identical stats, except he had 1 more yard than us. That's crazy. 43 yards by McLaughlin, though, was the difference maker. 98 yards by Franklin and a touchdown. Sutton with 65 and a touchdown. Great job. Defensively, Broncos, 7 tackles by Riley Moss, 6 by Drew Sanders, 3 tackles for loss by Drew Sanders, and a half a sack. Sack by Riley Moss, 1 interception by Levi Wallace. Make sure to like and subscribe. We're going to the Super Bowl.